Hello, welcome to Texas A&M University-Kingsville. I'm Shad Nelson, Dean of the Dick and Mary Lewis Clayburg College of Agriculture and Natural Resources. We welcome you to campus to be able to receive the experiential learning and hands-on training so that you receive the applied skills you need to be successful in your career.
The hands-on here I've gotten is a lot more than I got back in junior college. I came here as a transfer and just getting to actually work on stuff like projects, and then going out to the greenhouse also helps with everything I do. The professors are very hands-on. They make sure they communicate with you, make sure your grades are great. They don't really want you to fail here.
I just wanted to study agriculture, and so I came to Kingsville because they're very unique with their program. Very hands-on, lots of opportunities from anything from actual animals to agriculture mechanics or horticulture, anything of the sort, agriculture, they have a good study in. I'm a very hands-on learner. I'm not very good with textbook reading and things like that, so the hands-on activities really help me grasp different like concepts and like get real-world experiences in school still. My favorite projects are in the agriculture mechanics division with Dr. Chumley, working on projects like woodwork, building benches and things like that. Just because they're different skills you kind of learn, they don't necessarily pertain to my future career path, but they teach you a lot of diverse skills and you learn agriculture just by being in any kind of class related to agriculture. There's tons of clubs, tons of classes, everyone here is always friendly. The staff is more than willing to help you find what you want to be in or be friends with you even. Half of my professors are some of my good friends, so they're very open and so is the campus.
I chose Kingsville because it's close to home and it's a small sort of classroom. You get to be real hands-on with your professors, and really you can't really get that type of connection anywhere else. Here at Kingsville, professors know you by your name. At other larger schools, not to say any names, you're just a number. So that's just how I got involved. I really do enjoy it being here. Myself, I am more of a hands-on visual learner as opposed to reading out a textbook, because that's just the best way to do things practically. So it being here, whether it be through crop science with Dr. Schuster or Dr. Humphreys, or through ag mechanics or ag education through Dr. Chumley or formerly Dr. Williams, it's very easy to get to grasp the material because it's being presented to you from the text and shown to you how it goes about doing things. I feel very well prepared with all the projects I've done post-college, because myself being an ag education major, since my focus is ag ed, that does not mean I'm completely cutting out agriculture as a whole. For example, the past two summers, I have worked with the A&M Extension in integrated pest management, so I still got to do a little bit of crop science and entomology, tying in together my education degree. Go Hogs!